we're excited to share three ways you can get more done with Microsoft Teams and the Smartsheet platform. Our latest integration helps you harness the creativity and spontaneity of conversations you have in Teams within a work execution platform. It's never been easier to turn conversations into action.
Let's look at this consulting team who needs to manage a project pipeline. When projects get approved, they track their progress in Smartsheet. They use Microsoft Teams to quickly coordinate and chat with their team.
With the integration, you can choose to receive all your Smartsheet notifications as direct messages within Microsoft Teams. A request to initiate a new project just came in. We'll approve it from here.
Project managers can set notifications to be sent directly to Microsoft Teams. In Alerts and Actions, I can set a Smartsheet notification to be sent to a Teams channel. Now my team is immediately updated when anything changes. When projects become blocked or approved, they stay in the know and can take action right away.
Add sheets, dashboards, and reports as tabs within a Teams channel. This helps bring conversations together with a current view of the project so they can work more effectively. Since the project was approved, we now need to staff it. Here we can see that Lori Grimes has available hours, so we'll assign her as the lead. Now the whole team can see who's responsible and chat in this channel to ensure upcoming deadlines and deliverables are met.
We saw how direct messages, channel notifications, and by making Smartsheet available in a Teams tab, you can collaborate and communicate with your team more effectively. You now have real-time visibility where you want it and can speed up the pace at which work moves through your team.
We hope you value and enjoy these integrations between Smartsheet and Microsoft Teams. Try it out by going to Microsoft Teams. Click on the store in the lower left and search for Smartsheet. Then connect Teams to your Smartsheet account.